Hello everyone, I hope you have seen my videos wherein I have explained the questions of the chapter areas related to circles, the exercise 12.1. I'm starting with the exercise 12.2, the important questions of that. Let us take up the third question first of all. The length of a minute hand of a clock is 14 centimeters. Find the area swept by the minute hand in 5 minutes. Now, we all have seen a clock. Just see here. Every time the minute hand moves from 12 and back to 12, one complete circle, how much angle will be covered? The angle covered will be equal to how much? It will be equal to 360 degrees. So I can safely say that in 1 hour, the minute hand rotates 360 degrees. That means in 60 minutes, it rotates 360 degrees. In 60 minutes, it rotates 360 degrees. In 1 minute, how much will it rotate? Won't it rotate 360 upon 60 degrees? Yes, so in 1 minute, it will rotate 360 upon 60, which is equal to 6 degrees. So if I take it for 5 minutes, it's going to be 360 upon 60 into 5, which comes out to be 30 degrees. So I've got the angle. The minute hand will cover in 5 minutes. Now carefully see, when the minute hand moves from here to here, what area will be swept? The area swept will be equal to a sector. For the sector, I have the theta is equal to 30 degrees and the radius is equal to 14 centimeters. Area swept by the minute hand in 5 minutes will be equal to area of the sector with r equal to 14 and theta equal to 30 degrees. So I get that the area of the sector is how much? I know that for if angle is theta degrees, the area of the sector is equal to theta upon 360 into pi r square. So if I take theta to be as 30 and r to be as 14, I get area of the sector will be equal to 30 upon 360 into pi, which is 22 upon 7, into r, which was 14 into 14. This 30 and 360 cancels to give me 12. The 7 and 14 cancels to give me 2 here. So I am left with 22 upon 12 into 2 into 14, which is equal to 11 into 14 upon 3, which simplifies to give me the answer 51.3 centimeters squared. So I can say that the area swept by the minute hand in 5 minutes is equal to 51.3 centimeter square. So hope it is clear to you. Thank you so much.